This is a story about a girl named Lucky.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Clay Tano. Today I'm going to be talking about the 11 different types of Summoner's War players out there. If you fit into one, or maybe two, or even three of these categories, just comment below, let us know which one you are. Don't be ashamed, there's nothing wrong about any of them. Just want to see what kind of player you are. So let's get right into it here. Number one on the list is going to be the troll. If you feel like there's that one guy, or even girl, in the chat room that's going out of their way to just piss you off, annoy you, give you wrong advice, repeat everything you say, and in general, just try to ruin your entire freaking life, it's because he probably is. But don't get mad. A troll is something you're born into. And if they happen to be the next heir to the troll throne, there's nothing you can really do about it other than block him or her again and move on with your life. And you can actually view a video that I posted with step-by-step instructions on how to do that right here. Maybe somewhere here. Next on our list is the tryhard. The tryhard is that guy or girl. You know, the one person that takes the game way too seriously and rages every time something doesn't go in their way. Whether it's failing a stage on TOA or taking a million mana stones to upgrade a room from plus 11 to plus 12, he or she will throw a rage fit of roids in the chat. While calling people names, they won't calm down, and then you end up kind of feeling sorry for them that you offer this person a dose of your anti-anxiety medicine. You seem kind of mad, bro. Do you want some of my Zoloft? No, you know what? F*** you.
Rich.
Next on our list is the player. Oh, the player. Need I say more? Of course I do. This guy, again, who can also be a girl, flirts with every single person in the game they find attractive based solely off of a display picture. That's probably not even them. Like whoever this guy is. No one that plays Summoner's War is that attractive. Which leads me to my next type of player on the list. The show-off. The show-off is someone that manages to find away in every situation, and I mean every single situation, to brag about something that they've done in the game. For example, guys, I just got a Beretta. How do I ruin him? You know, I really wouldn't know because I just use my Xeros. To be honest with you, I would just ask somebody that's not as good at this game as I am. Next up on the list is noob / noob cake. A noob is the player that's so naive, they listen to anything anybody says, and ends up feeding a natural-born 5-star to a water fairy. Now, not to be confused with the noob, but close enough to be in the same category, the nubcake just likes to ask questions about everything. Sometimes even 4, 5, and in extreme cases, even 6 times before they do anything. And even then, they still think it's not something that they should do. Should I 6-star Konamiya? Yeah. But should I though? I mean, she's only a natural 2-star. Yes. But I saw someone with a light bear man who has 6-stars. And he was awesome. Then 6-star your light f***ing bear man and be a f***ing noob for the rest of your f***ing life, you piece of s***.
Rick.
Number 7 on the list is the pro. Now, if you're a true pro, you probably don't fit into any of the other categories. This person is trusted by everyone, they're respected by everyone, and they always, always finish Guardian. That's it. And I've only actually met 2 of these actual people in real life. Not in real life. In the game in real life. Number 8 on the list is the social butterfly. And yes, everybody knows this person because they're the first person that when you log in, you see them talking. They say hi to you. They say hi to everybody that comes in the channel like they own the place. Although, the funny thing about the social butterfly is they somehow managed to stay level 37 for the past 7 months. Number 9 on the list is The Foreigner. Not much to say about The Foreigner. Such English is broken, impossible to understand. What am I supposed to do with that? Number 10 on the list is The Whiner. I've played this game for over a year now, and I haven't gotten a single natural 4-star. I've followed all the guides for farmable B10 teams, and I still can't pass it. I suck at this game.
You hate me, don't you? Don't you?
Last but not least, number 11 is The DC King. Hey, Clay, how have you been? What have you been up to, man? Oh, hey, buddy. I've been really good, actually, you know? I just got engaged to my beautiful fiance, so we've been planning the wedding. And among dealing with all that, I'm still trying to post and make videos and stuff. Not to mention I got in a car accident yesterday, and I'm still trying to go to school full-time, work full-time. But all in all, my life is pretty good. I can't complain, you know? Can't complain. What about you? DC. Sorry, Clay. Hey, man. How have you been? What have you been up to? DC.